Sometimes when a web browser stops working properly, for example, if you're on YouTube and you're watching a video and the video is green but you can still hear the audio, it is necessary to reset a web browser. Now, the problem with the video could be caused by Adobe Flash Player, but that might not be the case, and this is an easy test to see if that would fix the problem that you're having, whether it be with video or not. Today I'm going to show you how to reset Internet Explorer, Firefox, and Chrome to their default settings. What this will do is wipe out any settings that have been set by the user and restore a lot of other things too, like appearances, toolbars, and any setting that the user has changed themselves. There will be links in the video description to text instructions on how to do this. There will also be timestamps to each different web browser so you can click them and skip ahead. For Internet Explorer, you can right-click the Start button depending on your version of Windows, or go to the Control Panel. In the Control Panel, open Internet Options. Click on the Advanced tab, and right here near the bottom it says Reset. Now you would click Reset, and then it asks you what you want to reset and if you want to delete your personal settings. So you put a check mark in Delete Personal Settings, and then you click Reset. And then you click Close. Now you will have to restart your computer. After restarting your computer, you will have to go back into Control Panel and Internet Options and add back your home page and change any other settings that you have changed. For the most part, at least for me, I leave most of the settings default. For Mozilla Firefox, you open Mozilla Firefox. In the address bar here, you type About colon support and then hit enter. And right here in the top right corner, you can see it says refresh Firefox or restart with add-ons disabled. With add-ons disabled, that is just considered safe mode that doesn't affect your settings. If you hit refresh Firefox, that will reset all of the Firefox settings to default. In the link provided in the video description, you can also delete the preference files. And that may help too. Once you open Firefox, after deleting the preference files, they'll be recreated and then you can readjust your settings. You do not have to restart your computer when you do this with Firefox. For Google Chrome, you open Google Chrome, go to the top right-hand corner here, and you click on Customize and Control Google Chrome, Settings. And then you click on Show Advanced Settings. And here where it says Reset Settings, it says Restore Settings to their original defaults, which means right after installation and no user has changed the settings. And then you just click Reset Settings. And it tells you that everything will be restored to default, your home page, new tab page, search engine, extensions, unpin all tabs. It will also clear out any browser data. So then you just click Reset, and after you do that, you just close Chrome and then open it again and then set your preferences the way you prefer. Resetting your web browser can help troubleshoot some problems that you're having with your web browser. For example, if there's poor video playback or another issue. And the best thing to do is after resetting your browser is to slowly enable all of the settings. If you have an idea of what might be causing it, maybe leave that for the last to re-enable it and then go from there. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.